Should old acquaintance be
I can't believe the letters keep piling up. I am all burnt out
like an old Christmas light. Cyril, you say the same thing every year. You need to relax.
Relax? How am I supposed to relax? Not with all these letters coming in. She's right, Cyril. You're making it sound a lot worse than it really is. You guys just don't get it. Look at all these wishes. First, I have to read them all. Have you seen a kid's writing? They misspell words that they made up. After that, I have to process each request, translate them to elf speak, schedule factory time before the sleigh's in for repair, and, as if I'm not already busy enough, we haven't even gotten the elf letters in yet. If we're not careful, we could ruin Christmas for a lot of people.
That can't happen. I mean, the kids have been so good, right? We have to work so hard every year.
Sure. Everyone's been so nice when it's Christmas time. That doesn't stop the letters, though. I wish the wishes would stop. Big surprise, it didn't happen. Snow day.
That is such a great wish. I love the snow, especially when you can cuddle by the warm orange fire.
Sounds like story time. I better settle in.
It was a night not too long ago. We were stuck inside because someone shook all the snow out of the sky. This one guy was nice and sweet and so, so warm. He was like a fireplace just for me. Sense of no place to go. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Yeah, we don't show signs of it. In a glass of corn for popping. The light to do, we don't know. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, then all the way home I'll be warm.
We don't show signs of it. And my dream is still goodbye.
But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
And you kept the rafter, right?
Not quite. We leaned in close and listened to the wind blow.
Got a cup of hot chocolate, shared a marshmallow.
Something like that. He had on his Christmas sweater.
And you had on your little jingle bell hat.
He was all lit up by the firelight.
This story's gonna take all night.
We kissed when the fire was way down low.
You said goodbye and spent Christmas all alone.
You're right, but this year on Christmas Day,
Santa's gonna give me some space in his sleigh.
For my wishes all warped on with a big bouquet.
The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow.
I hope her wish comes true. Oh, it will look like magic.
Well, if it snows again for them, I hope you find a fireplace too.
Sure wish we could find a fireplace right now. Well, Natalie, it was actually a night a lot like this. Cold, dark, winter. The only difference, there was more snow than this. That night, a nor'easter came up the coast and trapped us all inside. She was witty and funny and smart. Oh, so, so beautiful. Right, Bonnie? I haven't seen her since, but I'll never forget what she looks like. Every year, I hope I'll see her one more time. And I hope that getting a job here is gonna help make my wish come true.
Stockings are hung with care. Children sleep with one eye open. Now the morning toys and stick. Girls, I'm older now, but I don't know. The twinkling of the light, the scent of candles fill our household. Old Saint Nick has taken flight with a heart on board, so please be careful. Each year I ask for many different things, but now I know what my heart wants you to bring. So please just fall in love with me this Christmas. Nothing else that I will need this Christmas. Won't be wrapped under a tree. I want something that lasts forever. So kiss me on this cold December night.
right, I almost forgot. Their union penalty break.
C-Zero, are you feeling better? I told you these candy breaks were a great idea. You know?
I'm not. You're way too sour. Here, have this.
Thanks, Forrest, and thanks, Foster, but no thank you.
Quit being such a...
Hey, don't say the G word.
I'm right, though. You're being a Grinch.
Forrest is right. You're being a G word. We've told you this. You need to start believing your wish would happen.
Oh, I believe that it won't come true.
See, that's your problem. With the right mindset, anything you wish could happen.
That dirty chimney blue, just bring him through the front door. That's the easy thing to do.
I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs.
Oh, what a joy and a surprise. When I open up my eyes, I see a hippo hero standing there.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses and hippopotamuses like me too.
As a hippo is a vegetarian.
I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only hippopotamus for you. No crocodiles, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses.
And hippopotamuses like me too.
Feeling better?
A little bit. But that still doesn't stop the letters. And now I am up to my ornaments in my elf to English dictionary. And now I need to find something to clean up all these candy wrappers.
Thanks, but not right now.
I know it's hard when your wish doesn't come true, Cyril, but they're right, you know.
Who's right? What are you talking about?
Forrest and Foster, they're right. I've never had a wish come true, but that doesn't mean I don't believe, and I think it makes my Christmases even more special.
Well, I'm very happy for you, but I don't think that's how I work. Now, I am just tired of seeing all these wishes come true and having the big man in the sleigh ignore me. Oh, look at this. Little Julio T just had his wish approved for a little baby brother. Now I have to run up to processing and get this set up for a late delivery.
I don't think your wish is being ignored, Cyril. Some wishes just take a little bit more time to come true. And if you keep believing, that means when it does happen, it'll be even more special.
Maybe. I don't know.
I wrote to you in childhood fantasy.
approved. Congratulations. You know, he's loud, but I like him.
Hey, Mr. Bossman, do you know where we keep the hot chocolate? I'm freezing, and I still don't know my way around yet.
Yeah, no problem. I was the same my first week, too. Let me find someone who can walk you over, all right? Claire, can you come out here for a sec?
Yeah, what's up, Cyril?
Have you met Forrest? I need you to take him on over to the hot
chocolate. You are.
And you're...
My wish!
This is very cute, and I'm very happy for you, but we're still at work.
Right, yeah, sorry, Cyril.
Yeah, sorry, boss man.
It's fine, go ahead. Find him something warm to drink. Oh, but please hurry back, there's still a lot to do.
Cyril, it happened, your wish got approved.
What happened, whose wish? What do you mean?
Your wish, it just hit the inbox. It was approved.
But I don't believe.
Well, you believe in something.
That's right. You might not believe that your own wish was going to come true, but you worked so hard to make Christmas happen for so many other people every year. You believe in their wishes, and I think that kindness is as important as believing, or at least it is to Santa.
Thank you.
If you just
it's giving me hope, and I think that is my favorite part of this Christmas.
Well, I'm happy for him, but that's not my favorite part. I love wrapping presents. I love a cute bow.
It's gonna be a long night.
It's that time of year for giving, the time for giving. Best part of living, to celebrate with friends we hold so dear. Well, I can feel it in the air, a bundle head to toe. It's too cold to bear, it's the best time of the year. Got my stocking, got my Christmas tree, I got my loved ones next to me.
It's almost here, so spread the fear.
Santa's on his way, hoping to hear who's there, but ringing on his sleigh. I'm gonna wrap my arms around his eye, on his golden sand.
Yeah.
you have a wish you would like to deliver to Santa, myself, or my wonderful friends, we'd love to have it delivered for you. We do have letters in the back that you can write to Santa. We also have comment cards. We would love to hear your feedback. Enjoy the rest of your day here at Six Flags New England.
Should old acquaintance be forgot and then